this is Brandon Lewis here for 1495 Sports, and I'm in Deer Park, Long Island for NYWC Trust No One, and I think I can trust this man right here, maybe. I hope so. I'm with Jigsaw right now. How you feeling?
I feel great. How's everybody? I'm good.
I'm doing good, too, and I got to see a tremendous show that you were in, and you were in a Fatal 4-Way and came out victorious. How's that?
I feel great. I always like winning. So I feel really good. I feel really good. So I had fun tonight. And that's always the most important part about doing this. So I'm good.
The thing that surprised me is that this is a Thursday night. I don't know, maybe it's the summer, but this is a packed house here at NYWC.
Yeah. Oh, I think, you know, it's smart to run a Thursday night. You know, a lot of people have plans for the weekends. You know, they want to go to the bars, or they want to go to a party, or, you know, maybe they go to the beach on the day and they're tired, they don't want to go to a wrestling show. So Thursday, you know, you come home from work, come to the wrestling show. You know, I think it's really good. I think it's smart.
Yeah, and it was a packed house. So yeah, it seems smart to me. It worked out. Yep. And they all got to see you. People are still lining up for t-shirts. A lot of Jigsaw fans here today.
Yeah, it was a good amount. Good amount. Sold some t-shirts, a couple 8x10s. It's always a good day.
Cool.
So yeah, I was happy.
Anytime you get to end the day with a brain buster, it's a good thing.
Oh, it's a great day.
Yeah,
great.
I try to end every day that way.
Great day to bust brains.
All right, cool. Well, Jig, thank you very much for having this time.
I love it. Thank you for having me.
Once again, this is Brandon Lewis with Jigsaw here at NYWC. Trust no one except 1495 Sports. You should watch 1495 Sports.
Agreed.